baby. Carver Moses, would you welcome? Time to get personal. Personal box of Allen & Ginter for my boy Dominic. All right, he chose box number 3. So let's go ahead and do that. There it is, 3. Hopefully a autograph for those box topper. Try to open these this way. So Dominic, my man, how you been? Hope all is well. Is there something in specific you're hoping to hit here? See if we can maybe speak into existence. No, we are not. That's an online-only product. But we're not getting any of that stuff to car. Nice, that's awesome. Was it just a regular Kaboom? Was it numbered, gold, green? That's not bad. Yeah. Hopefully he turns out to be a baller. Those Kabooms are always nice cards. And out of a $2.99 pack, not bad. Let's see what we got here. Well, already a relic for Gregorius of the Yankees. What is this? It's a Nolan Ryan insert. Usually when they're backwards like that, it's some form of variation or something. Always gotta check the back. See if it's numbered. Something big for my boy Dominic. A relic here for Jordan Schusterman, who's a baseball blogger apparently. Big time hit. Barrios, Twins, Benny. Come on, where's the big hit? Mini here. Come on, Ginter. Show us something sick. It's Ozzie Smith with the framed mini relic. Hopefully a box topper auto. Alright, that's it for that. But box topper now. Hopefully an auto. Good luck, my dude. Got Lindor of the Indians in the box topper. Not an autograph, unfortunately, so it doesn't count as a hit. Straight relics in this one. We have Ozzie Smith, Schusterman, and Gregorius. Would have been nice to at least pull you one auto. Sorry, Dominic. But I hope you like it, my dude. We'll get it up.